A steady presence since his redshirt freshman season, Shane Lemieux started over 50 games for the Oregon Ducks. And he played his best football in the final month of his senior season, on his way to being named second-team All-American. An interior offensive lineman, he's also being looked at as center in the league. He's physical, he moves well as a pulling guard, and oh, by the way, he didn't allow one sack last fall on 457 pass attempts. I think Shane Lemieux has a chance to compete to start the day he gets on to an NFL franchise.